We've always defined ourselves by the ability to overcome the impossible. And we count these moments. These moments when we dared to aim higher, to break barriers, to reach for the stars, to make the unknown known. We count these moments as our proudest achievements. But we lost all that. Or perhaps we've just forgotten that we are still pioneers, that we've barely begun, and that our greatest accomplishments cannot be behind us, because our destiny lies above us.
This is a war.
They call it La Decima, and its pursuit is an obsession at Real Madrid.
Now consider the alternative. What if tomorrow the war could be over? Isn't that worth fighting for? Isn't that worth dying for?
It's like a mandolin flute of flame.
He's scored 9 goals in the group games, more than anybody before him.
I'm from the first of the latter.
You know, Dutch forces any guy. Dutch forces isn't coming.
No doubts about the biggest transfer of this summer. Confirmation a short time ago that Gareth Bale is joining Real Madrid.
The rumor in the British film must be not like the quick, but a new world.
sidelines can watch. Modric takes.
Nosotros sabemos cómo hemos dejado todo en el campo para dar la alegría.